When God works in you, he takes away the filter. He takes away the fear. And the fearful man by the name Peter becomes courageous. He takes away the filter and he puts another thing inside. And Mary Magdalene, the woman who had 8 demons, becomes a financier for the kingdom, because the demons are away. When God begins to work in you, there is no telling what God can do. Don't sit down and say, I've been beaten, battered, and disgusted, depressed, oppressed, and suppressed. No, there is a God who can take you from suppression, from depression, from oppression, and take you to a place of progression in life.